Did you know there's a way to skip the LG logo whenever you turn off a recent LG TV? So what you do is that when the TV is on, press the mute button on the remote control multiple times. This will bring up a secret menu. Just go down and disable show LG logo when turning off the TV. And the next time you switch off the TV, you won't see the LG logo again. Subscribe for more TV tips.